Yeah, it's the Vaspo here.
My lord, good day, sir.
Good afternoon, my brother.
I can echo in Oko Yibo Nibo.
No.
Get on Guanya and the Silla. Biko ani jarkanin ang bango bilang kata ani jong one or two questions maka ore kang ani ho futari hui bengo yobobo maka the ongoing Ngwo league anaba I man Ngwo league obo something that has been coming and going for years, for decades. And at a point, all milk people and individuals and organizations might need to lose the interest. When the Charlie sponsor, when the Charlie ne yanya, no naga, kono nyanga. So because I told you, it's deke I hold it back to when noob. Because nani with the information, no could be here, you and your family be here now sponsor the ongoing tournament. So actually, Junga, ndi he ba ya kwa yanga no mo ka kaka na ndi ba ine genti.
Thank you, my brother. Well, for two strong reasons, somebody here na bo, bo you can call the propelling force that propelled me into each of the dunya. Number one, bo. My late father-in-law, I am not sure I will come across a man like him again in this life. He is something I can't describe. He showed me love. He taught me lessons of life. Ogeshirimu. He shared me a lot of things. Now Barunguru go today. He foresaw where I am today. I'm a mumbunjeri nungunyem. As usual, I'm wearing ni emengara emega. I did to corner behind no ambo. But my father-in-law late Shira, okay, Romata kiri no kuchukun. He is a nobody. Man, no will prospects to grow. No will future.
Yeah.
Nyana, a war. Papa and Kata, who no will tomorrow.
Exactly.
No, Nya prefer to the others. I'm that statement so well convinced so my wife to marry me. And he showed me love. He followed me up. He nurtured me. One of the most painful things that has happened to me in this life was losing that man when I lost him. So, and that the woman, the Jibani, umwe odoka anashi na anachiche zo the man. And that man no will impact in the life of so many people. Nungo. Because of no abi kwa wonya ke, it is like that. So, listen, they came why he came. I must start from somewhere. Numuka came me something. Something came me. I will still lay a monument for him. Yes. Amalam, it is always his wish. Numuka name in the Kazane, Konanazane, and so on. We are getting there. But I thought of where I will start. Now, the second thing that drove me into that action, boy. You know, I'm a bishop. Every year, I make synod. My synod theme this year, boy, church, mission through social action. I tried to sell this thing out to some people, which I choose not to mention their names. No, okay, help. buy. Can we can tie here where young people meet? Can keep who are busy. But after Nundom, they got a name. Then I sat my wife down. She said, they can't hear nature. They hear about it. Also, first of all, not a good thing. But the second bone, they can hear me. Oji, push your mind, maybe investigation. Well, I don't need to go into all that now. I need your blessings, your conviction. Because they got involved. I don't know if Tapa at the time. So, after I convinced her, Mbido Chebe, to make it worse, I have been made the American girl. After the Odo, I engaged a few people into discussions. And they were saying, no more, how's the money kids go to Mbu on? And you're going to be quite happy. You're not going to do it. 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 What motivated me, the driver, what drove me into taking that decision.
Thank you, sir. All the Kongwekima, with the one car, Kakalanya, that your father in law, that you. Just eulogized, you know.
Is Christopher and who know?
Popularly known as a
principal.
Onyamego
boss.
Okay, that's very good. From my understanding, principal Ono Nze, Christopher Ono, bo Onyia Ngwo Ono, Gongwa, bo Onyia Ngwo Esa. Yabukwara ndoza ase Ngwo Eger. And I'm gonna for some time now. An enwe dichotomy. Onye ngwo onye ngwo uno onye ngwo onye ngwo esa. O onye ngwo ngwo egro onye ngwo ngwo eto. This resulted in some fracas an enwe in that tournament in other years. Emen de ko nwere ka se ndu ngwo eto avue. Mo bu na anu og ngwo eto ngwo esa na anu og. Mo bu one village. I disagree with Ihan Emen Nyawabo tournament. Emen Dekwe Abasa. I told him they emailed differently this year because we observed that Ihan Ine can aga smoothly. Everybody in the way for everybody in the Biakwa, Mani Anga Moibunyan Gueta and Moibunyan Guesa. They hear me differently this time around. Melo Oji, do this peaceful.
All right. Number one is that the foundation of everything matters a lot. Nothing is as important as the foundation. When I got my wife convinced, after I got her convinced, I started thinking of what next to do. I called Oba. But I prayed, and the Lord led me Oba. Near automatum to go and pick two people from all the villages that made up of Ngwo. Two people who feel Niyaka walk mood. Ima, in management techniques, if Obanum Jekamje pick your people impose on him, and yeah, with that kind of disagreement, you know, I studied management. From BSc, MSc, and PhD, and the area and all my works, but no, human resource management. So it played out here. I said, pick two people from all the villages. Can you meet here? That's number one. Number two, we will open an account, which four members of that committee will be signatories. I am not a signatory to that account. I'm not interested. But everybody in that account, in that committee, must approve your obnagime. They check if madine sign no. You know, when there is no transparency, when there is no accountability, in way of fracas, in way of those kind of hinges and misunderstanding here and there. But they have done it in a very genuine manner, knowing again that name with all these challenges that people are looking up to them, that they will still collapse like the others. So they took up the challenge and decided that they will succeed. And so they meet to take decisions. Only one day, had a meeting. I think someone accused Oba of something. He called me from that meeting and I spoke to them. And the Haman Yenine, the genuine, Ego Nati Yaran, the account, Haman. Ego Nani, a withdrawal, I use you so far, Haman. Okay? Yeah. So everything is so transparent. And that carry every village may representative in the committee. So that Umwekwe, anything, Hamwele, in the village against anything, he will come to the meeting and report it. And they will deal with it immediately. And he watch quite home every day about match then, and the security buying, not there. We discussed with them that they will be part of it. And I assume, any community, any village, whatever, we will remove them and continue what we are doing.
Thank you, sir. Well, I have a measure, measures, they already in place too. Maintain that peace, but from here we can see that these things are already in place, and we are optimistic. I continue common. Then another question: people told Ima why, but anyway, a rule that this tournament not so indigenous of Ngwo Bekawa in that tournament. Well, we know that anyway, many non-indigenous that have contributed to the development of sports in Ngwo. Some of them were born in Ngwo. They were brought up in Ngwo. So people are like, is it the best decision or bus also that tournament?
Well, that wasn't my idea or my decision. Like I told you, I raised a committee, they met, they took that decision, okay. And I don't have anything against it. Actually, man, you have a hammer made that thing, Koganifu, Kukutekwe in the banyan. The point is that, Kukutekwe in the banyan, you know.
Okay.
But Shaka Abba finals that match, we are going to shake and grow. I came up with a cut that old so that they are mad at.
No, we didn't
really get away in the barn on me. It's a matter of somebody making up his mind to sacrifice for it.
Exactly. Exactly. Okay. Thank you, sir. Shortly, but how long do you intend to sponsor this tournament?
As long as the Lord gives me breath, as long as I have life in me, and the people, because by the grace of God, things will be getting better for us.
Amen.
God will always, because it's a good venture, it's just a starting point. There are other things that will come up. Can he mend the buying? We need to encourage our people. We need to, you know, when I sit down and watch people criticize Obi Kubana, I say these are senseless people.
Mm.
The man, the mother died, he didn't spend his 10 naira there. Was boys he made, people he helped.
Exactly.
Behavior, it's a time to pay back, to appreciate it for what they have done. I pray and look forward to a day and a time when our people will come to realize that Nduchukwu will certain privilege. Because all of these positions, whether they are political or whatever, is a privilege.
Exactly.
When God has given us this privilege, let's know it is time to serve the people and put as much laughter as you can put in people's lives. And give them joy to live. Let them be happy. My father-in-law. My father-in-law. I got even somebody there who will say, oh, that nice man. That nice man. So I ask God for strength and life to continue with this as long as he gives me breath. Can encourage in the bind.
Thank you. Briefly, Unde, your message to all the players, the organizers, and in fact, the whole of Ngwo people.
Number one, Obudumuto, kama welinya ihe ogo ibeni besare. Iwele obuli ihe eje egwu. And I want to thank God for the enthusiasm, the zeal, Nguru, in the young men who are playing that match. They are not coming out to the field there to joke. How were they seriously? Now, but now me training now, yeah, about the ball. Ah, Omelumu, Obudumu top. And I still talk to my friends outside the group and solicit. Nekiya ine me buying, and they've been giving me their words that they will be part of it towards the end of it. We'll bring them and see how they become a source of encouragement to these young people. Because these young people need encouragement. They need, anyway, star players there.
Exactly.
And this can be an opportunity to showcase them, to expose them, for people to see. Okay? We are trying to get across to these big footballers. See, they can come there and get people, market them. And in Uchenna, when you come from that place, Jemba European League. That no, Nkukwesha, no Muria, and Emiak, I will take you something. Omeni ignore. Oh, no, Emeni ignore. Okay, Chete, where is coming from? Uchuana, watch a yedili. Mumadani, Emeni, people who know in Chete. We be a new in Dosaka, Ubudani, Eto. Then, in the name organize, I know it has not been easy, particularly the leader, Oba. I'm a knock and name with all kinds of attack. But I told him something, I taught him something. The Bible says, he that puts his hand on the plow does not look back. Though there may be giants on your way to hinder you, but resist it and refuse to be hindered. That's the only way you achieve success. There is no successful man that didn't encounter obstacles. But what differentiates the successful man and the one that failed is your ability to resist the obstacle, not getting subdued by it. Yeah, and surviving it. That's what makes at every sphere of life, even where in this office I am, if I tell you the pressure in this office, the challenges of this office, you can see it. It's not in Kavien Nakamon. I turned 46 July 21st. Yeah, but pressure, but your ability to overcome them and achieve, you know, management is summarized in your ability to maximize the little resources and still achieve the expected goal in the end. And that's what I taught him. And I think he has done it well so far. And I pray for him every day. I pray for all of them that God will give them the grace to carry on with this. And then to entire people of Ngwo, I wish they will hear me. Time has come when we must come to our place to make our people survive. Little by little, onye one contributor. We cheer our young people up, encourage them. Create means for them to be happy, even in the midst of all these challenges of life and difficulties in Nigeria. Everybody must not travel to Obodoyibo, Ijeje, Jetawo there. No, everybody mustn't. If we give them a good platform here, they can still survive and do well. I'm waiting for a time where all these social clubs, by and organizations, we pick up young children, the brilliant. Well, admissions to study law, medicine, good engineering courses. Make them grow and grow the place. I'm looking forward to that. And God giving us the grace and the opportunity, we will do that.
I wish you all the best. Imagine, anyanang a biacha na nke a bishop, anang anyanang a si anya bless the land of Ngwo. So, Biko, in 1 minute, sir, ka declare your blessing on Ngwo land.
You know, there is a tragedy that is coming up in our place now. there is this boy who misbehaved the other day. He told me to my face, Niyabo a cultist, Niyabo a pagan, Niyabo a hidden, that God is a gay God who couldn't help himself on the cross. But I am still of the opinion that there is God, and Omar man, a time and season that will come, you know. And Amar
exactly.
There is no such person that can survive by any other possible. Yes, even though national Ebuba can change, level of okay. Papa Anya, Mary Homenan, Ati Yaya can edge you. I'm telling you this now. Papa Anya, Mary Homenan, Ati Yaya can edge you. Hana saw Ebulum Mutin Namuchi, Ujimari. Ebulum Numishim. Ojibwe gocha ane enu gufta oshi, ma di eme tuwa ane neke, nao kwa ane eji gyan. Unless, no onye ma ane kanya docha. About this kind of abuse and senseless utterances that our young people, anyway, is not common. It's not common. He's at large. Forgiving him, I begged people to forgive him. I've been pleading with people to, Obimbu, oh God, we here on our kajul, and God can fight for himself. Okay? So, and by the blessed already, and God will continue to bless Ngwo land. Any kind of endowment God has not given to us, our problem is not that God have not blessed us. Our problem is the abuse of God's blessings. We don't appreciate it. We don't actually recognize what God have done for us. That's the problem. As for God's blessings, he's resident in Ngwo. He's dwelling in Ngwo. And God will continue to bless us. God will continue to lift Ngwo. Ngwo can never be deleted in the logbook of God, of God's people, and the people that God have chosen and have blessed. You know, one of the things that has happened to Bayam is, as those people who are rebelling are trying to rebel, God is raising young men. Look at Okwi, look at Ebenwa, look at all these young people God is raising in Ugo for him, armies for him. And so we have no fear. May God continue to bless Ugo people. Bless you, Ejike, and your team, what you are doing for our people. Showcasing the good, so that people don't just have total wrong impression of Ugo. There are so many good things about Ugo. Ugo is good. And too many good things are in Ugo. Ugo people are not bad. They are the most friendly people I have come across. Who accommodates every dick and tongue. Everybody, where you are. You just, see what you are asking me now. I have not seen one. So we are blessed, and the Lord will continue to bless our people wherever they are. Wherever we are, God will continue to bless us. He will continue to move with us. We will not see shame. We will not meet with disaster. Amen. He will keep us, our going out and our coming in. Amen. The Lord will continue to raise his face of countenance upon us and show us mercy. Amen. He will be gracious unto us, Ngwo land, Ngwo people, Ngwo daughters, Ngwo sons, Ngwo children, wherever they are. He gonna get and come. Every shut door against them will be declared open. Things will work for them. Even though they walk through the valleys of shadow of death, they will fear no evil because God will remain with us. He will speak for us and fight our battles for us. He will make us the head and never the tail. In the annals of our contemporaries, we will never be ranked among the least.
Amen.
He will continue to lift us up and put us at a pedestal where the ladders of the enemy can get to. He will shield us. He is our shield and buckler. He will see us through. All we need to do is to keep looking unto him, the author and perfecter of our faith. As for Ngwo man, he's already pronounced by God. Nobody can dethrone him.
Amen.
Nobody can bring us down.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen. The bany any ekinekwe madinine. Only any nanya nobo our father in the Lord, our brother, Right Reverend Dr. Christian Onyekachi Onyia, abandoned as a national son of the soil, young son of God. So I nekene my Lord. thank you very much for in and your gang. I'm out of your busy schedule. I'm what it is worth. So thank you very much, sir.
Thank you. So I believe that charity begins at home.
Exactly.
Ngwo is my priority.
Thank
you. Ngwo is number one. Exactly. Any other thing can follow.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, my lord.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I appreciate you.